march away from the victorious enemy. So that you never really lose. Anyway, they're great tunes.
We never really wanted to win anything.
So we're going to do the first ones. They're both written by the same guy, a guy called John McClellan from Dunoon. And the first one is called My Hometown, which is Dunoon. And the second tune has got the cheery title of The Bloody Fields of Flanders, which is a tune that Hamish Hennison used for the song Feeding Cavaliers. So I'll just tune my drums real quickly, and I'll play the solo, and then by the time the retreat starts, the song will be here.